It's Donna from Hollywood, California. It's not just paint, it's all by Donna. And today I have in front of you a 12 by 12 canvas. I really don't know exactly what I'm gonna do here, but I'm gonna do something a little different. I haven't really even decided what I'm gonna do with this tape. This is not masking tape, it's a washi kind of tape. It's made by Scotch, and I decided I would be playing with some lines today, and I don't know, just feel like playing around with something a little different. So just putting this down. I didn't want really clean lines. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna kind of rip this a little bit. Just wanted to show you how to move that to a larger cup. And I'm gonna add a big squirt of gloss medium into that. And I'm going to add some water. Okay. All right. So the colors I have here, it's Blick Metallic Teal, Matisse, is a Payne's Gray Cell Activator. Just wanted to give a little shout out to Penmayam. They did a bookmark today from an old price tag that was unbelievable. So if you get a chance, I'm going to leave a link below to go take a look at that. And if you please give me a thumbs up today, I would appreciate it. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And please be safe out there. I know we feel like this pandemic is over, but still, let's take some care. And here's a little thought for the day. There is no wrong, there's only expression. And let's dream big. I forgot to put my little bracelet out front, but that's what was on the bracelet today. It said dream big. Have a great day, everyone. Donna from Hollywood, signing off. Bye-bye. Okay, so I have you back for the last part of this video. And I almost took this off. I started to take it off. I didn't want to take this off until tomorrow, but then I can't do the rest of this video. So here I am taking that tape off. Whoops, I didn't want to save that on the side. And my idea was to put gold down the path of this. And that's what I'm gonna do here. And I'm hoping that this will level out in the areas. So, so that's done. I love the way it came out. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day. And don't forget to join us for our July 4th parade. You'll find it in one of my shorts, and I will certainly put it at the end of my video. Maybe not today, maybe tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye-bye now. Please wait for the close-up.